Championship Wrestling, bringing you great wrestling action sanctioned by the NWA, the National Wrestling Alliance.
And we're on the air with a girls' six-man tag, Misty Blue, Heidi Lee Morgan, and Zula against Kat LeRoux, Linda Dallas, and Mad Dog Debbie. Hi, everybody. Tony Schiavone and Jim Ross with the NWA with a girls' six-man tag to start things out, Jim Ross. Well, that was Kat LeRoux. Now she's tagging in Linda Dallas. We'll try to keep these girls straight for you. Misty Blue in the red there. Waist lock go behind by Kat LeRoux. Fans, we've got so much great action to talk about in the next couple of hours. We also want to remind you fans here at the top of the program that World Championship Wrestling moves to prime time here next week on Superstation TBS. Slingshot suplex by Misty Blue, couldn't hold her down. But next Saturday at 7:05 Eastern Time until 9:05, our new permanent time here on Superstation TBS, moving to prime time next Saturday night at 7:05. Prime time wrestling. So we kind of start a new era next week. And I do understand also, as we take a look at Kat LeRoux in there against Heidi Lee Morgan, that next week's program, and we are in the turn of a new year, coming to you here on New Year's Eve, our program next week is going to be a very special program. It certainly is, Tony. Next week, the greatest matches of 1988, not only from here at Superstation TBS, but from great events like the Great American Bash, Starcade, the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup, and many other great events, a Clash of Champions. The great matches of 1988 here next week on Superstation TBS. And remember that new time, 7:05 Eastern Time, as we move to prime time starting next Saturday night. That's Saturday night, January the 7th, 7:05. Twisting on the leg, you see that Linda Dallas in there against Heidi Lee Morgan. One thing about these ladies, Jim, they are very intense about what they do. They make a lot of noise, like you mentioned last week, but they are very athletic and very intense in the ring. Mad Dog Debbie being tagged in, the lady that was trained to wrestle in Cuba, believe it or not, dropping the leg on Heidi Lee Morgan. And Teddy Lee Long, the referee in there from right here in Atlanta. Man, I don't envy him. Nice bridge and a pinning predicament there by Mad Dog Debbie. I wonder, and here comes Big Zula. You've got to be 200 pounds at least. But don't tell her I said that. I wouldn't dare. Also, I'll tell the fans as we talk about the new year coming around. New Year's night traditionally means one thing in the NWA, and that means wrestling at the Omni, and we have a big card tomorrow night here at the Omni for all of our fans. Tomorrow night at the Omni, Tony, not only the Bunkhouse Stampede, $50,000 goes to the winner of the Wrestler's Bunkhouse Stampede, but there's also going to be double move there. Man, turned it upside down on that one. But also the Manager's Bunkhouse Stampede tomorrow night in the Omni. $10,000 added purse in that. And some of the great managers in wrestling, speaking of the veterans like J.J. Dillon and Paul Jones, Sir Oliver Humperdinck, Gary Hart, the new wave of managers like Jim Cornette, Paul E. Dangerously will be in that as well. Now, I understand that some ladies have inquired about entering that as well. Maybe Big Zula here. She might want to go for 10 grand. Well, I tell you, you know, as Mad Dog Debbie puts the move on Zula, going into the Omni, Jim, we always say that the Bunkhouse Stampedes are anything goes. When you get a Manager's Bunkhouse Stampede, you're really talking about, you ran across some names, some of the biggest cutthroats in our business. I guess that's a Zula hug. Man, I wouldn't want to have that happen to me. Tag made. And that's Kat LeRoux. She's a fiery competitor. I tell you what, it might be worth the price of admission. But Tony, have you ever seen Sir Oliver Humperdinck in a pair of tights? Not in a long time. Been a long time. That would probably give new meaning to the words stretch lycra or stretch material. Sir Oliver in there, he wants to win that $10,000. Nice suplex by Kat LeRoux. Heidi Lee Morgan kicks out after a one count. We've got great Great tag team action, and we'll talk more about what we're going to see tonight and at the Omni tomorrow night, right after this very brief timeout. Tony Schiavone and Jim Ross back with you on the Superstation as we take a look at this girls' six-man.
That's not right, is it?
This girls' six-girl tag team event.
That's right. And big Zulu down there. I heard a rumor that she used to date Abdullah the Butcher, but I don't know if there's any fact to that rumor. Seems like they may have a lot in common. Nice arm drag takedown by Kat LeRoux. She makes up for a tremendous lack of size in this match in most areas with a great arm drag takedown. She's a very quick young lady.
Not only that, her and Linda Dallas have been quite a tag team for a number of years in ladies wrestling. So they are very experienced together. And here's the champ right here, Misty Blue. Certainly one of the more dominating females on the wrestling scene in the last 4 years.
Very unorthodox move. Modified dropkick there by Misty Blue. Working on a 4-year unbeaten streak. It's quite impressive. Heidi Lee Morgan in there now. Body slam. I guess that's a girl's version of a power slam. Nice drop kick there. Well, the team of Misty Blue and Heidi Morgan, I thought they had turned the corner and had gained a little bit of momentum here, but as soon as I thought that, well, Kat LeRoux had something to say about that. There's an abdominal stretch.
And Morgan complaining of a chokehold. They go right to a side headlock, and the fans trying to rally behind Heidi Lee Morgan here as Linda Dallas will now get the call in. Jim, 8 o'clock at the Omni tomorrow night. We want to remind our fans also, let them know that we do have our discount seats in the upper balcony available for sale tomorrow night, as always, in the Omni. So make sure you make your plans to go by and join us on New Year's night. It's going to be a great night. We talked about the Bunkhouse Stampedes, but also some other great matches to be held, some tag team events, a big six-man, and much more at the Omni.
All the stars of the NWA, the major stars in wrestling, will be at the Omni tomorrow night. As Tony mentioned, great seats are still available, priced to fit every budget. Be a great night, great way to start the new year off, and one way to end this old year, fans, is tonight. Go out and enjoy yourself and have a good time, but whatever you do, don't drink and drive. Drop kick off the top rope, and Kat LeRoux drop kicked almost all the way to her corner, and Mad Dog Debbie is tagged in, and Heidi Lee Morgan looking very impressive in the last few moments. Drops an elbow right on the, well, I guess the chest. Somewhere around there. Now, the champ is up top. Misty Blue with a big splash off the top rope. Grapevines the leg. And the ladies champion, along with Zula and Heidi Lee Morgan, victorious right here on World Championship Wrestling. Here it is one more time, Jim. Misty Blue off the top of the splash. Down on Mad Dog Debbie and securing the win. Your winners are Zula, Misty Blue, and Heidi Lee Morgan on a girls' six tag here on World Championship Wrestling. Hi, everybody. We have a great program. We're going to take a look at a big event that happened this past Monday.
We certainly are, fans. We're going to show you a very in-depth look at Starrcade 88 in our second hour here on World Championship Wrestling. And, Tony, we do want to remind the fans again, it's been a long-time institution here for our program to start at 6:05 Eastern Time. It has 4 years. But beginning next Saturday, that's Saturday, January the 7th, we'll move into prime time here on Superstation TBS. We'll start at 7:05 Eastern Time. And, of course, our program will end at 9:05 Eastern Time beginning next week.
2-hour program once again. Now, today also, Missy Hyde will be here with us with her interview, and she'll be talking to Sir Oliver Humperdinck. We'll also have the Fantastics in action, Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert, the Junkyard Dog, and many other top stars.
The Commandos are here. We're going to see a lot of great tag team action. The Texas Broncos will be on the program. We'll be speaking with Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. We'll also talk to Paul E. Dangerously and see the original Midnight Express in action. And next week here on the program, very special program, the best of 1988 from around the country, including Starrcade, the Great American Bash, the Crockett Cup, Clash of Champions, and much more. floor. And Eddie Gilbert's about ready to come to the ring, fans. He'll be taking on Trent Knight. We'll keep our program going. We've got a great hour. Let's go up to the